lie to someone or to keep parts of the truth away from them. But when you're on the other side of it, when you're being lied to, you have to perceive the whole truth.
It's like you have something that's super important to you, and you give it to someone, but they take it, and you're not ever sure if you're going to get it back. That's how I felt when I've been lied to. It's like all of the trust in the friendship is all of a sudden gone. I know sometimes it seems like it's the right thing to lie to someone or to keep parts of the truth away from them, but when you're on the other side of it, when you're being lied to or when you haven't received the whole truth, a little lie can hurt a lot.